home before, you unoriginal bastard?
And here's a problem tonight on Chevy Ass in Brunswick, weighing in at 192, Julian Young.
Ah!
real punk.
One, two, three.
That's it.
opponent tonight, fighting out of Halifax, weighing in at 200 pounds, Sidewinder.
Thank you. all, what I'd like is for each and every one of you Cape Breton morons to shut the hell up and pay attention. You see, tonight you people are in the presence of greatness. You people get the opportunity to witness an international superstar, Cowboy Mike Hughes, in that ring here tonight. Not one single person in this filthy audience is worthy of putting their eyes on me once, let alone twice. So what I'd like you to do now, since I came out twice, is everybody here get on their knees and bow before me. You know, you stupid second-rate newfies, you don't look that smart, but you don't follow directions very well either. But let me get to the point. Right here tonight, it'll be international superstar Cowboy Mike Hughes versus one of your very own filthy Cape Bretoners, Duke the Kaiser. Isaac, you have the very ability to get your ass kicked here in front of all your hometown fans. And you hometown fans, you can feel pretty good because you guys won't be the only losers here tonight. Your very own Duke McIsaac will get pinned. 1, 2, 3, right there in the middle of that ring. And it doesn't matter how much you guys don't like me. It doesn't matter how much you cheer for Duke. Facts are facts, and I am single-handedly the greatest wrestler and the greatest person of any international stature to step foot on this filthy, stinking island. So I'm gonna go back into that dressing room, have a couple of cold ones, relax, I don't need very much preparation. And when I'm done beating the crap out of Duke McIsaac, I'm gonna beat the crap out of each and every one of you and send you back to that filthy turf pond where you people belong. Hit my music, stupid.
Oh, Yeah! Carlos.
Come on!
Bros attack, baby!
No!
Shut up!
Yeah. cut off. Get rid of the buckle.
Come on, Purity.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Like stitches,
yeah.
No.
Don't touch it.
Oh my god.
Chris, you little cunt. What the hell is wrong with you? You don't just bite people.
Hey.
It's only funny because
smile for the camera.
I got snot in my nose. Can we like...
No.
It's all good.
Yeah.
You ruined me!